morning! Well, today it's Monday and I went to the supermarket to do the weekly groceries. I will show you and tell you about the costs and the week menu. And the menu for this week, well, actually, last week I had homemade pizza and cavolo nero with mashed potatoes on the menu, but we had some family over for the weekend and that changed the menu plan a little bit. We had Hete Bliksem 2 days last week, and one day of the weekend we had a takeaway meal. So the pizza and the cavolo nero with the mashed potatoes is going to this week's menu. So I have the pizza and the cavolo nero with mashed potatoes. I have some leftover from yesterday and I will make the peas and the mackerel with it. Then I will make some bami with the pork pieces that I bought. We have some Swiss chard soup on the menu. We have 2 times pumpkin soup on the menu with buns and cheese and, well, maybe a piece of fish. And that makes 7 meals, so that's already the menu for this week. Okay, well, I bought 3 packages of buns for the meal with the soup. Then I bought some organic grapefruits, some sausage slices for on the sandwiches, bananas, French cheese, organic garlic. Then I bought 2 packages of peppers for 1 euro each. They were in the weekly discount, or how do you say? Then in the fridge where you can find meat and vegetables and all kinds of stuff out of the supermarkets that is expiring today, but well, it's perfectly fine to put in the freezer. So I bought 2 packages of 600 grams each of pork, turkey. Then 3 packages of vegetarian haché, 1 euro each. 2 packages of pork, 1 euro each. And this is new, this is half vegetable, half meat. And it was 1 euro as well. And we had it before and it was quite nice. So I took that one as well. Then I have some freezer peas, 2 organic cucumbers, mice crackers, some salad for on the bread slices, butter, and this butter, we prefer definitely this one, some fish, smoked fish. It was also on the expiring date today, so it was for 2.50 now. These were only 1 euro. Muesli. Then I have some buns for lunch. And tomorrow morning I can bake sourdough bread tomorrow, and I don't have to do that today. Mushrooms. Some whole grain sticks as a snack, oatmeal. The total cost of the groceries this week were 64 euros and 31 cents, and that includes 58 buying stamps of 10 cents each. And I think with all the stamps I collected, or actually bought, the last couple of weeks, I have a nice discount next week with the groceries, so I definitely will show you that. Then for the fruit, you only see the that I bought the organic grapefruits and the bananas, and I still have some fruit left here. And I have a lot of fruit here as well, some apples, pears. Yeah, that's it. We will have a lot of fruit this week, and it's also for the next week, so yeah. That will do. And I bought actually on the weekend, I bought some organic carrots. So I will add up 1 euro on the grocery spendings. Sometimes I have to rearrange some stuff to make it fit. I will put everything in this container. The homemade pickles, I have to store there. And then we have a full fridge again. Welcome in our Harry Potter pantry. It's really small. And I have to get the storage stuff in. It's always a little bit hard. Also the 25 kilograms of flour sacks in it as well, so it's quite full. This is our little pantry. It's quite small, but it works. We have to make it work. We don't have a nice big pantry, so yeah, that will do. And underneath here is the flour and the dog food in a container. And I try to get it organized to use some baskets, but yeah, it will never be such a perfect Instagram pantry, but it works.